Good morning, everybody. Try to take life one day at a time. I've done a video about brain dumping, where you wake up in the morning and you just get all that out of there and then try to do one thing at a time. Do one thing, do it all the way to fruition before moving on to the next. I made a video about slow living. I made a video about practicing keeping your mind in one place, the mindfulness dishes video. The video about life is not a race. Every day, there seems to be too many things to do, too many places to be, and not enough time to do it. We feel under a constant state of pressure and stress. And oftentimes, if we were to have an opportunity to relax and unwind and gather ourselves in that day, rather than do so, we fill the time because we're so used to being so overstimulated that we'll pick up a device of some kind and we'll scroll. We can't just sit. We've forgotten how to come down, how to relax, how to regain our senses, how to be present, how to move slow, how to not be thinking 10 steps ahead. Whether life is challenging at this moment, I need my coffee, and busy and hectic, or life is slow, and you're making yourself busy and hectic. We don't know how to be any different often. Remember, we're human beings, not human doings. And our central nervous system is, it causes anxiety and all sorts of stress, distress, and physical illnesses. It wreaks havoc on our immune system. It causes us to feel overwhelmed. It zaps our energy. Just thinking about it, life. Thinking about your life should not cause you to feel exhausted. If you're not in a state of clinical depression or something similar, and waking up each day causes you to sigh, groan, and dread, try to slow down. Try to streamline some things out so you have less on your plate for a little while. And focus only on that one day, as just as the same as we can only be one place at one time. We can only do one thing at one time successfully. We like to try to multitask, but we do everything half-assed when we do that. You can only live one day of your life at a time. So try to take each day as it comes on its own, without projecting, planning, anticipating the next and 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 the next, feeling like you're facing a mountain of stress, pressure, obligation, duty, responsibility, and busyness, and as I said, even if you have an opportunity in there, you don't take it to rest and recharge. You plug in some device or watch some TV or something just to keep the brain just go, 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 go. And even while you're doing that, you're not even focusing on that. You're focusing on what you've got to take care of later or tomorrow. If being mindful in a moment is difficult for you, if breathing techniques and grounding techniques and meditation and all of that other stuff is difficult for you to be present, to slow down, doing one thing at a time and not multitasking is difficult for you, just being with yourself is difficult for you, an easier first step is to try to take each day unto itself. Live each day one day at a time. If you have to make a list ahead of time because you have a lot going on so you don't want to fall behind and forget the things that need to be done tomorrow, go ahead and do that, and then you don't have to think about them until tomorrow because you already have your list written ahead. But you can't do tomorrow's things today. You can't be in tomorrow today. And when you find yourself, your mind wandering to yesterday or tomorrow, stop yourself and call yourself back to today and whatever it is that you are doing today, and only focus on that which you are doing in that moment, in that day. Try to take your life one day at a time. It takes a major burden off your shoulders and teaches you the practice of appreciating what is before you miss it, move on to another phase of your life, and you never really experienced and enjoyed that phase for what it was, that phase in your living situation, that phase in your relationship, that phase in your health, that phase in your life is just, and you missed it, and you're overwhelmed, you're overstimulated, you're prone to anxiety, and you wake up every morning feeling overwhelmed because you're thinking about the entire mountain of the rest of the week, the rest of the month, the rest of the year, and just the thought of it exhausts you because it's too much to take on. We're not meant to live our whole life in one day. We're meant to live a day in a day. So try to take life one day at a time. If other mindfulness things are too big for you, you're too high strung to wind down in such ways, practice first just trying to be present in one day and only focusing on that day. And if you catch your mind wandering, call it back to today. Don't think about tomorrow. Tomorrow will be here soon enough to deal with. Deal with tomorrow tomorrow. Live in today. Love you guys. Good morning. That was a little rambly. I'm not expressed as well as I wanted it to be, but I'm sleepy. So, good morning. Goodbye.